Hey, this is your boy Roland Cross, aka The Cross, the Christian Cyclist, and today we will be unboxing the 8730 model Asuna Treadmill, which is a very lightweight, sleek treadmill that I just got for my cross training, and I'm telling you, up until this point, I'm loving it. So, we're gonna unbox this thing, but here's the thing. It's so easy. We're gonna unbox it less than 10 minutes. First off, if you haven't yet, subscribe, hit the subscribe button, join the channel. Again, we talk about everything from fitness, whether we're in the gym room, whether we're in the kitchen, we're on a bike, or we're running. It's all thing fitness. I don't wanna waste a whole lot of time. So I'm gonna show you just how easy it is to unbox this treadmill. This treadmill is really, really easy. From the time you get it and getting it up and going, takes less than 10 minutes. Let's see if we can pull this off. Okay. All right, so this, as you can see, it comes in the standard boxing, and I'm not even rushing at this point. I'm really just taking my time here, clipping off the ends, the bands that secure the boxing. Let's zoom in just a little bit. As you can see, I got the timestamp. We're at 19 seconds. I'm just gonna go ahead and fast forward this. This is just me unboxing it. Again, you'll notice I'm not even rushing with this. This was really a fairly easy setup. I have to give Asuna credit because they made this thing really simple to set up, man. I mean, I was looking, we don't have a lot of space. And so, as you can see, my wonderful wife coming downstairs because she was on her way to the kitchen to get some coffee, I think. And she didn't realize that she's on camera. So when she see this, she's going to be really upset with me. okay, so that's the accessories box with all the accessories, the emergency stop. There's a key. There's a difference. The only difference between the 8730 and the 8730G, this is the 8730G. The 8730G has internal speakers, so you can play your MP3 player, whether it be on your cell phone or you have an MP3 player separate, whatever, you know, music device you have, you can plug it right into this thing. The speakers are okay. It's nothing that you're going to write home to mom about. They're decent. You can hear it. There's no volume, so you control the volume. The speaker's just one. It's one sound, one level. Here you can see I'm lifting this thing. It's about 110 pounds. I'm telling you, it's for normal treadmills, a heavy, bulky. As you can see, I'm picking it up out of the box, out of the freighting. I'm moving the freighting out of the way, you know. It's pretty slick, man. I got to tell you, I was really impressed with this, the setup of this. Now, again, I'm not doing a performance review. This is not a performance review. This is simply a review for the setup. So no matter who you are, male, female, young, old. Now, granted, getting it out of the crate itself, picking it up like I did, there's other ways you can do that. You may not have the physical strength. I don't know if you can lift 110, 115 pounds, but if you can, you can just pick it right up out of the box, move the box out the way. Here I'm sliding the wrapping paper off of it. Again, you'll notice I'm not rushing. We 2 minutes into this thing and we're already halfway there. So I'm just gonna fast forward just a little bit just so you can see. Here I'm just taking the tape. Now, right here at this point, let me fast forward. That's the key. You see me using this key right here. It comes on the side of the treadmill and basically you just unscrew to unlock the arm. When you unlock the arm, then you're able to raise the arm, then you lock the arm back so that when you're using the treadmill, the arm doesn't move. Really simple process. Again, you'll see, boom, here we go. Arms up, that's it. Then you use the key to lock the arms back in place, and the key stores right on in the front, on the side of the motor, next, you know, right there in the front. And basically, that's it. Now, I'm 4 minutes in. Technically, people, this is done. It's over. Like, this is it. The setup is done. You see me fumbling around. I'm looking for the scissors because I wanted to cut the paper off of the arms. And I wasted probably about a good 5 to 7 seconds just looking for the scissors alone. And so here, I'm going to go ahead and unwrap this, take this out. I'm going to fast forward a little bit more here. You'll see I'm locking in right here. Boom, the timer is still going. I'm taking the tape off. I'm locking that arm in and I'm putting the key back here. I'm just fast forwarding a little bit here. Now I'm taking the accessories out, which is the AC-DC plug. Obviously to plug it into the wall so you have power. And there's the emergency stop, the red. I got my little dance thing going on. I didn't have any music, but I think I was just a little excited at the fact that this thing set up so quickly and so easily. And let's fast forward just a little bit here. And then, boom, I'm putting it in the stop. I'm putting in the power. Man, and that's it. Like, look, 6 minutes, 7 minutes it took. And that's me not in a hurry, not running around like, you know, a madman. So I'm telling you, anybody can set this thing up. So listen, I clap my hands to Asuna for this particular model because the setup was really easy. You know, we had 7 minutes. Now, the goal was to do this under 10 minutes. We 7 minutes and I got plenty of time to spend. You see how easy I was able to move this thing over? And I love the design, man. It like it flows with, you know, the space that we have available for it. It's really slick. It's all black. It looks clean. It has a digital. There it is right there. Boom. And we're moving. That's it. It's just that simple. That's it. I mean, it's really just that simple. I hope you enjoyed it. Less than 8 minutes. The goal was to do it under 10 minutes. And you see, we got it done less than 8 minutes. In about 6 months, I'll do another review on the performance of it. You know, it's one thing to set it up. It's another thing for it to perform well. I'll let you guys know if it's worth it. This treadmill is about $800. You can get it on Amazon. I'll put the link down in my post if you want to purchase it. If you're looking for something really small, compact, slick, setup, you know, easy to set up, this is it. It really is. And if your price range is under $1,000 and you're trying to find something around that $700-$800 mark, US dollars, this treadmill's for you. Now, here's the only drawback. Here's my only drawback up to this point. Miles per hour, this treadmill gets up to 8.0 miles per hour. So if you're running, you know, and you run a 9.0 or 8.0 above, this treadmill will cap out. But when you look at a lot of the other ones like this, that's flat. This, and again, when you look at the specs, this treadmill lays down flat. You've seen that. It's a flat treadmill. Most of these treadmills get as much as about 6 miles per hour. So this one gets 8.2 more than the ones I was researching before, which I'm pleased with. I'll do a review 6 months from now. Here's your boy. I'm glad you was with me. Subscribe. Until next time, I'll check you later.